54-year-old David Berman was a loner. After failing to return from a holiday, his employers notified police, who broke into his Hackney home at the weekend. They found him bound and gagged and tied to a chair. They think he may have been dead for more than a fortnight. The motive for the attack appears to be robbery. Detectives say it was a professional break-in via a back window. But at the moment, they don't know what's been stolen. The man in charge said Mr. Berman probably died a slow, lingering death.
At the moment, we haven't found anyone close to him. So anyone who knew him, we would like to speak to them to get some background information about him. And also, we would make an appeal to anyone who can give us information regarding the people responsible for this horrific murder.